What did you think of those unique musical instruments we were playing? It's amazing what great music you can get out of a headboard. Well, we weren't really playing those things, but there was a time when I played a kitchen stool, just like this. This is how it came about. One night, Lawrence was at a recording studio, and he heard a guy play a kitchen stool. And Lawrence liked the sound that he got. So the next day, he gives me $80, and he told me to go to a furniture store and buy a kitchen stool. So I put these drumsticks in my coat pocket. I walk in this furniture store, and I see some stools in the back of the store. So I go back there, I pull out these sticks, and I start beating on the kitchen stools. Well, here comes the manager. He says, "Hey, what are you doing here?" He says, "You can't beat up on a furniture like that." I said, "Well, I'm trying to find a stool with the right sound." I knew he was just about ready to call the police, but I convinced him that I was for real, and if I can find a kitchen stool with the right sound, I'm gonna play it on a Lawrence Welk show. I bought two of them. I take them back to the studio. Lawrence picked the one he liked. We put a mic on it, got a sound check, and that night, I played an 8-bar solo on a kitchen stool. Would you believe I played that stool for almost 2 years? I guess it was sort of fun, but I doubt seriously if I would ever receive an Emmy Award playing a kitchen stool, if you know what I mean.
It's Emmy Award time in television. We bring you our own version of this annual ceremony.
Now, the award to the TV show receiving the most cards and letters during the past season. Presenting this award is the lovely singing star, Miss Tanya Falan.
Before presenting the card and letter award, I thought perhaps it would be a kindly gesture on my part to sing for you one of the current hit songs.
Like a friend who just happened.